you to our people of the Lord this morning. Hallelujah. See, I only my family, my habits are so big. I let to
us.
Hallelujah. Also his beautiful bride. And Charity and Hope Ministries. Amen. Amen. And all of you. Praise the Lord. Amen. Thank you. I'm just going to open in prayer. Father, I worship you. I praise you. I glorify you, Father. I thank you, Lord, for you are God. For you are God all by yourself. And Father, we just continue to welcome you into this place. But Father, it's not about me, but it's all about you. I thank you, Father, that I decrease. That they don't see me, Father, but they only see you, Father God. I give you glory and honor and praise, Father. That the word will go forth with power and might into good soil. And those seeds that are planted today will remain and bring forth fruit. Hallelujah. The kind of fruit that remains only for your glory. In Jesus Christ's name of Nazareth. Those in agreement says, amen. Amen, amen, amen. You know, my title today is It's not about the messenger.
Amen.
It's about the message.
Amen.
I want you to look at someone and say, look at them now, get ready.
Okay.
It's not about the messenger. It's about the message. Tell somebody else, it's not about the messenger. It's about the message. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The word that the Lord gave me for this particular church, He is dispatching holy angels. And as the angels are entering into this place like never before, it's like they're standing at guard and standing at pulse, and it's like a giant. Giant angels. Attention. Amen. And what does a water boy or water girl do on a court, a football court or a basketball court? They carry the water. And anytime they need a drink, they take a sip. God is calling you to stand up and be His water boy, His water girl for His glory. And anytime you need a drink, you just take a sip. He wants out of your belly to flow living waters of life. Out of your belly will flow. Amen? Amen. So our title today is not about the messenger, but it's about the message. And we're only water girls, our daughters, our son of the Most High God. Amen? Amen. Give the Lord a praise. The word of God is our blueprint. When they build this church, they just not get hammers and nails, planks and bricks. blueprint.
I saw you.